All right, so this is a reactive neuromuscular training drill to help your single leg RDL. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna get a band and you're gonna make sure that it's pulling from the medial side of the leg that you're actually training. So in this case, right leg is getting pulled from the left side. What I want you to do is maintain good alignment between the hip, knee, and ankle. And then what you're gonna do here is get a nice soft knee, hinge your hips back, and then you're gonna lean your trunk forward. And then also to kind of help get some scapular movement here, or scapular stabilization, you're gonna keep your thumbs up and then come back up. Slowly go down. You wanna make sure that you maintain good neutral spine. The back foot here, you can see that the heel is punching back towards the wall. And then again, nice long neck posture. Make sure that you're not overextending, but rather keeping that chin tucked. And you can see here the balance is getting challenged because of the pull of the band. Make sure you resist that.